scare anyone. But I'm going to give it to you straight about Jason. His body was never recovered from the lake after he drowned. And if you listen to the old timers in town, they'll tell you he's still out there. Some sort of demented creature. Legend has it that Jason saw his mother beheaded that night. And he took his revenge. Revenge that he'll continue to seek if anyone ever enters his wilderness again.
it for, if not for shame.
Thank you. Thank you.